Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Etrian Aussie 2 with me, Boldish McGammar. Today I'm going to try and go back up to the 19th floor and, well, continue. There will be two things that you notice about today's episode that may have changed between now and last time, and that will be one, as soon as I get into combat here, and two, that my maps have updated, and, here we go. Number one, I have moved Sasha into the lineup instead of Sevian. And it looks like the enemies are all picking on her. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Don't know everything yet. Everybody leveled up a little bit. I moved Sasha into the party because she was going to be a bit more useful than Sevian in the future game, because, well, she's kind of able to bind stuff, and binds are really good in the end game. Come to think of it, Sevian wasn't really all that good this game, either. Ah, come on! Yeah, I bet Sevian's laughing now. This is what you get, Bold! Ah, that was a bad way to start off today. Fortunately, one salve still doesn't. As for the other thing, I took my gathering squad and leveled them up a lot. Okay, so, today, this area here. I didn't do anything here, I considered doing some exploration here, but I didn't. So I killed this FOE that was here earlier. These look familiar, kind of, but only if you played the first game. In the first game, you went, we were on some kind of lake and had some lily pads and stuff. In this game, floating sponges. Or cheese. And it looks like it goes both ways, sometimes. This is a good thing. Alright, this area okay, it's taller than three squares. Guess I should learn to observe. Looks like there are plenty of paths to take. But none of them are right. Oh, look! I can't go back. This is horrible. Alright, looks like I can go north there. But why go north? Why I can go south? Just right. Let's see here. I could shoot across this way. Wrong arrow. Or I could go south. Let's keep going south. This way we'll head back around to the entrance, probably. Or just east of the entrance. Alright, this goes north. Yeah, it looks like this goes down quite a ways. That doesn't look like there's anything here. Except these treasure chests. Oh, what the? Oh, that looks huge. Oh, let's give it the gag. I don't think I want to fight that thing. So let's put everything to sleep. And then kill everything with God. Alright. That wasn't so bad. I got a lot of money. And another Thracia. But that's a BX kind, which is good against those cockatrices, which petrify me, and that's horrible. But the fact that I have that now is good. So then, which way shall I go now? I could go north, or I could go west. Let's shoot past the other sponge things and land on this platform. Yeah, there's always a way back, looks like. There's tons of different cheeses that go off of this one. I can't even place that in the right place. So, which cheese do I wish to ride? Let's ride the cheese that stands alone. But it looks like they all do. So, let's go north. Or let's let's fight this. Hey, Wilbur. I bet these things are fast. How much you want to bet I can't put these things asleep? Nope, not what I would do. Sleep. Yep, too fast. Not reliable to put them asleep. It looks like they're really weak to piercing attacks. Down this way. This! Okay, let's try to focus on killing this thing really fast. Improve Warmite slightly, so if I didn't hit Airbow, as well as everything else, it should go to death really fast. Looks like there's two resource gathering nodes here. A chomp spot. And a take spot. Two different places right next to each other. This is great! So then, let's go up here. Grab this thing. And now we're over here, which cannot go back. Great! Okay, this looks like it connects right there. Let's see if we can kill this bird first. And I'll try shooting this with something that's powerful. I haven't killed one of these mods with an elephant yet. They've only ever dropped one thing for me, too. Oop. Let's try killing it with fire. Something cool. Okay, looks like there's only one way off this island. Well, that's kind of lame. It's like Death Trap Island. Or perhaps just confusing Getting Lost in a Maze Trap Island. Let's unminimize the map. Where should I go? Okay, now I'll just leap back around, so let's go north. Up this map just in case there's an FOE that spawns at weird times and stuff. Okay, this will take me back. I pressed the wrong button again. Looks like there's multiple ways to go here. Alright, let's head on. Ah, come on! This again. Alright, let's try killing that thing with ice this time. But if I don't get that first, then... Yeah, let's just kill everything. Kill everything! So at least that thing spaces longer. That's all the white it is. Or not. Alright then. try going the way less traveled. Right here. Hey, there's an FOE there. Should I fight that now? Or avoid it for now? This is weird. This area is shaped. It looks like it's definitely like this. Okay, the FOE's not chasing me. That's a good thing. Write this down. Is there any other rides from here? Doesn't look like it. Just down. Looks like I'm on a similarly shaped platform. Is there any way? Okay, I can ride this back up, but that just takes me back to that trap area, so let's not do that. Have I fought this before? I think I have. Well, there's no way I can kill all these birds in one round. Oh, come on! Oh wow, I'm just faster than one of them. That's a lot of items. That's a single item! And it's a decent one at that. I think I went over here. Looks like it does something like this. What's the whole point of this? Something like this? Yeah. Yeah, this looks right. Okay. And then there's this. Which will just take me back. I haven't taken this yet. This could be a worthy endeavor. This music is still way too peaceful. Ooh, that looks like the exit. Doesn't look like there's really anything that goes off the exit. How many spaces away is that? That looks like two. Here we go. Yes. Okay, now I know where that is. And stop. Always a stop. Why does this stuff keep on happening? I should consider taking my survivalist with me just to explore this area. I keep saying that, but I'm never gonna do it because that just deploys way too much away from the videos. All these battles are just filler time. But, it's good filler time, because you're gonna have to go through it too. Unless you're just watching my videos. Oh well. I can't blame you. Did I adjust the mic so I stop breathing into it? Alright, looks like there's something there, but that just shoots off into emptiness. Does is shoot straight up. Well, that's fine. Oh, and it takes me back here. Alright, where haven't I gone yet? I have not gone to the west. Alright, this is the best way to go. Heavy sigh. Sorry for inaccurate mapping. Next time on Let's Play Etrian Odyssey with me, McGammar, I will finish this random battle. And I guess I'll keep on exploring later adventures.